Welcome to Indian Astrology YouTube channel. In today's video, we'll try to know personality traits, lucky days, lucky stones, lucky colors through numerology for number one. So friends, let us know about number one, what the numerology says about number one. Before proceeding, I'd request you to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you can get such kind of useful information immediately when you are released. So friends, let us know about numerology. In numerology, 9 numbers 1 to 9 are given to the planets that control our system in the most distant ages of civilization. The secret underlying the whole of this idea is that of the mysterious law of vibrations. The day of birth giving a key number that is related to the planet bearing the same number. So let us try to understand about what do you mean by number one in the numerology. And what are the typical personality traits? Number one means basically if you are born on 1, 10, 19, or 28, your numerological number is 1. So what are the personality traits for number 1? Number 1 stands in the symbolism for sun. This number represents all that is creative, individual and positive. A person born under number 1 has the underlying principle of being in his or her work creative, inventive, strongly individual, definite in his or her views, and in consequence, more or less obstinate and determined. This relates to all men and women born under number 1, such as 1st, 10th, 19th, 28th of any month. This is more predominant if they have born between 21st July to 28th August or from 21st March to 28th of April. That means if your birth date falls between these dates, all these personality traits which are given above are most predominant. Number one people are ambitious. They dislike restraint. They always rise in whatever their profession or occupation may be. They despair to become heads of whatever their businesses are or as departmental chiefs. They keep their authority and make themselves respected and looked up to by their subordinates. The number one people should endeavor to carry out their most important plans and ideas on all days that vibrate to their own number, such as on 1st, 10th, 19th or 28th. Compatibility. Number one people get well with the person born under number 2, 4, 7, such as those people who are born on 2nd, 4th, 7th, 11th, 13th, 16th, 28th, 22nd, 25th, 29th and 31st. Lucky days. The days of week most fortunate for number one persons are Sunday and Monday. And especially if those Sundays or Mondays are falling on the dates 1st, 10th, 19th or 28th. Lucky colors. The most fortunate colors for the person born under the number one are all shades of gold, yellow and bronze to golden brown. Lucky gemstone. The lucky stone for number one are topaz, amber, yellow diamond and all stones of that colors. If possible, they should wear a piece of amber next to their flesh. So friends, I hope this information was useful for you and you will take advantage of it. Please subscribe and like and subscribe my YouTube channel. because I'll be releasing videos for all numerological numbers showing their traits, lucky days, lucky colors, lucky gems, and personality. Thank you, friend.